We begin today with changes within the world's leading nonprofit breast cancer organization and how it affects our local affiliate. Susan G. Komen is reorganizing its network to centralize operations into the national organization, meaning some affiliates are closing. However, we are told the Evansville Tri-State affiliate will remain for now. A Komen national spokesperson tells us the changes will happen in stages over the course of the next year. The spokesperson says, at this time, Evansville Tri-State will be continuing to operate locally as they are not part of the initial phases of the transition, and that the move will strengthen its current advocacy and investment in research while focusing on connecting to patients in a more direct, personal way. Now, local events will continue. However, this year, because of COVID-19, Komen National says all local events will be conducted virtually. Now, Rachel Smith with Komen Evansville Tri-State told me, we are still here and will be here helping people as long as we have the funding. She says Komen Evansville Tri-State will announce next week their plans for this September's More Than Pink Walk. We'll be watching and we'll bring you that as we get it.